So what's up guys, Pokémon Game Channel here, and today we're going to play Pokémon Picross. So if you guys like the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and share this video with a friend. And this game is actually free to download on the eShop. So let's just begin with the video then. Next, I'll explain a super useful technique. I call it the Edge of Power. You can now we should pay attention to the row containing hint number 5, as we did in the first puzzle. So guys, I find that this game is like a bit weird. So I think that we just need to do this. Okay then, we need to press X. So I think we need to do something like this. But actually I don't get supposed what we need to do here now. So we need to do something like this, and here and here. Okay, and now over here then too. Actually I don't really know what this supposed need to be. Okay then. So I think. Okay then. So I don't get this one actually. So what did it actually became? So guys, we got a potion then. Okay. Okay, this is more difficult then. Okay, so this is how you do it then. Okay. Maybe it can be something cool. Okay. So what do you guys want to see in Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon Let's Go Eevee? Because I think that Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, I think that it's going to be like the best Pokemon. So guys, I think that Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, I think that it's going to be the best spin-off game ever from Pokemon then. Okay, then two. So I think we need to do it something like this. Okay then. So actually, what is it that we actually need to build? Okay then. So we're done. Let's see what it came. So guys, actually it needed to be a Pokemon egg then. Okay then. Okay then. The heck? Okay. So actually I don't really know what it's going to be. Okay then. So I think that this Pokemon game, it's like really difficult. So in this Pokemon game, it's like you really need to think to play this game. Just like in Pokemon, I mean Detective Pikachu. Chuck it, chuck it, chuck it. So, do you guys think that Detective Pikachu is going to get a movie of his own? So guys, I actually need to do something really fast, so I'm going to be right back. So guys, this was actually a repel. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and share this.